Okay. Hey guys, RageKitch20 here coming at you with another episode of Will It Support. Today we are playing as Ezreal support, and I am excited for this one because I kind of tested it out. Not in a real match, but I tested it out in a practice match, and it seems like it can work pretty well. I have seen AP Ezreal support before. I don't remember how it did, but I've seen it before, so I know it can be decent, and I know it can work. But let me explain all the same. Late game. When I got to late game, when I got full build, and full support build even, not just, didn't go full AP, because we know AP Ezreal works, but when I got the full build of this done, every single ability I had hit for at least, if not 1,000 damage each, almost 1,000 damage each. My Q hit over 1,000, my W was like, do you want me to go? That would be weird. My W hit for like 900 and my E hit for like 700 or something like that. My ult hit for 1200. I mean, it hurts. We are going to have to go an early, pretty much anything mono regen, so that tier. We're going to have to go early tier to make it work, but it's super nice. You do good damage already. Our Q level 1 does 100 damage. 100 damage a shot. Use the PNG. And it's only 28 mana. Like, it's straight up only 28 mana. So you can keep throwing out continuously, which is awesome. My W I can use to hurt people as well as give my ally attack speed, which is nice. Thanks for the gold. And that doesn't count as a minion either. Yo. I like that shit. Don't get hit by that. Don't get hit by that. I'll kill for you. Alright. Early ignite down. I'll get a ward up in here. Yeah, okay. You'll get a ward up in here either way. No, don't walk at her. You have no health. There we go. As you can see, it's already working out in spades. Oh, that almost got her. Oh no, he's got his visions now. You gotta really be careful until we hit level 2, man. I'm gonna throw pokes at him every time he tries to come up. I think we should get the E. We're gonna need to be a little bit more defensive here than offensive. So yeah, you can increase the attack speed. You can get out of like anything. Nice. Yeah, no, get away from this thing especially when you have the visions on you. Nice! Getting that poke! Nah, baby! Yo, support Ezreal. OP. see his way after it ends. Okay. Fiddle found out whatever he was confused about. Good for him. Hey, we have another one. Awesome. So yeah, already putting in some work. I am afraid of Malzahar support for a good reason. We saw what it did in my hands. It can get scary. Oh yeah, they also have a Karma. I forgot. For some reason, I thought the Karma was going to be support, but then I thought Malzahar was going to support, and then I forgot all about Karma because my worries went straight to Malzahar. All right, let's get one hit. Nice. Look at that damage going off. Yeah, you fuck, back off. Back off, bitch. So yeah. I'm excited about this. I've wanted to play this for a while. Alright. I'm gonna stay back a little bit. Who's their jungler? It's Galio. I don't know if Galio can jungle or people are just playing him because they want to play him in any role. But I'm just gonna let them know you can't throw it away that far. It won't hit anything but minions. I'm trying to hit that thing. There we go. Alright, I'm going to level up my Q and my W. Get my W at least to rank 2, then start going for the Q a little bit more. Ah! Missed. I'm going to get some vision. Just, you know. I know Galio was up top, but still. Yeah. Be safe. You never know. Roams and shit can happen. Yo, let's get the shield off of him. I don't want that shit happening. Galio got a kill, but we have 2 kills, so I like that. So I'm just going to keep poking at him. I have almost enough for my tier, which is awesome. Boom. Missing. Oh. So yeah, this match took a long time to get into, which was very surprising. Which was very, well, not surprising, but it was very annoying. Like, I tried to get into a match like four times, and they kept getting canceled because people said they were going to AFK after trying to go Tom Kench mid. Gotcha. Got rolled to the side, not directly in front. It was dumb. And they banned Heimerdinger and Champ Select. So I made the comment, hey, you might want to make sure to ban Bard as well. He's pretty overpowered. Don't forget to get Braum in there. And Heimerdinger? Oh, forget about it. Heimerdinger is game, dude. If he's in here, that's game. So we're going to put point, nice, 1-for-1s going out. I'd prefer not 1-for-1s, but, you know, whatever happens, happens. You were lucky he didn't get a minion on you. That would have been bad. I know, man. That's why we need to... Dude, Galio's coming. What was I going to say? He's over there. I saw it. I saw it on the map. Alright, let's get out of here. Yeah, well, yeah, I know. I'm the one paying attention to all this pings. I was saying something. Oh, yeah. Like, seriously, I don't know who bans Heimerdinger. Like, even if you have a bad game against him, Heimerdinger's pick rate, while he's good, I love Heimerdinger, his pick rate is so incredibly small that the chance of him showing up again in your next match... very, very low. I'm actually going to undo that because I haven't even used one, so I'm going to save that money for something maybe a little bit more important. So we do have our tier first. I do like to go that first and sacrifice not having the vision because I need that tier. Man, I need to start stacking that tier immediately so I can be very useful in long extended scrimmages, and fights and all that good stuff. We do have people missing here. Alright, so we're just going to try to... ooh, 2-for-1 that time. They didn't come out even in that trade. That's not good. I don't know if there's anyone in here. I hit someone, so that means yes. Mini shield. Yeah, that's... I mean, that's karma for you. And that's Galio for you, so... yeah, they do have a lot of shielding. Nice. Help assist him up. Alright, he's not in there. Alright, awesome. Alright, so we're back to this fun affair. Ooh. Missed. That's okay, I have the mon... oh god, I think I hit E and R in the same time by accident. I was so fucking afraid that I accidentally leveled up my E instead of my R. I would have been pissed. Guys, come on. Come on now. Damn. Yeah, you might want to go help him, man. Oh, I got him. Got him. Fucking... I understand this guy's frustration, because he was pretty much doing nothing, and that should be a double kill for him, unless he really gets outplayed and sucks, which is probably going to happen. It looks like it just happened. Oh, Knassus is there. That's why. Alright. I'm missing a lot of skill shots, but hey, you miss all the skill shots you don't take, right? I'm just going to run up and auto the bitch. How do you like that? Oh, that tickled her asshole. Ah, fuck, I missed. Oh, well, that's not gonna... his visions aren't gonna hurt. It's these little fuckers that's gonna hurt. Yes, ran into it. Good. Good for us. Oh, almost got her. I mean, I'm a little bit nervous, but I'll do it if you want it, man. I can tell you what, you land a root, and she's dead. I'll tell you that right now. You ran that route. Bitch is dead. Seriously, dude? How did you die to that? I don't know how he died to that, but okay. But yeah, she popped everything to get into that. She flashed immediately, healed, fucking went crazy for that shit. I'll start getting some. Oh, fuck, I missed the minions. Alright. Let's start leveling up our Q more. And they took out my control ward. I'm not very happy about that. Got her. Getting some nice poke out here. Fortunately, he's not doing a whole lot because I don't have any ability power yet. Got him. Nice double, bro. Nice double. That's what I'm talking about, dude. That's it. That was some damage right there. That was some damage coming out. Right, I'm going to continue to level up my Q. Could get 2 points into that so I can do a little bit more damage. And I won't ward yet because we shouldn't need it for fighting this. And nice. I mean, I'll throw some Qs out. Help continue to get my thing stacking. Get my ult back up. Tell him to stop fighting that because it's not a winning battle by any means. Bot lane's dead. They don't look like they're engaging on that shit. Or not like anyone's going to come to engage us on this. So that's good for us. We got only almost 150, so barely any. I mean, I am throwing abilities out. It's not like I'm not. Oop, I need to ward up here. There we go. And let's give him some attack speed. I don't know if he's talking to me, talking to her, or talking to Fiddle. I don't know. He's talking to someone, though. And he's not happy. That much I do know. So we're going to go a little bit of ability power, just because I need to do more damage. And then go for the Sight Stone right now. There we go. Here we go. You know, we don't really need these a whole lot, so I'm going to get rid of that for another control ward so we have vision of some kind. 14 seconds on my ultimate, just let them know that. My ultimate right now does 400 damage. Stop! Stop! Galio's overpowered. He hurts. Don't fight. So let's ult right there. Got him. Yes, they have shields. Stop engaging them, because they have shields. Pick your fights with your team. Don't try to solo them. It won't work. God. These people don't seem to understand how this game works. Okay, he's back. Stop fighting him! You're not winning! Stop fighting him! I'm a little bit afraid of a flash ult from Malzahar. But hopefully I can react fast enough with my E to get out. That's kind of my hopes. My hopes and my dreams. I don't know where anyone is, so I'm gonna. There we go. If we push out a little bit more, which yeah, here comes Galio. So let's stay a little bit back, dude. That's danger zone. We can't risk it. Galio has 5 kills, tons of magic resist. I won't even be able to tickle this dude. So I'd like to. You can go ahead and ward it all you'd like. I'm working on that, by the way. I'm working on that ward. I got the money for it. From that kill, from that shutdown kill. Okay, we're safe. Alright. Gonna just keep poking. Do my usual, my poke thing. God, that does decent damage for... at like, 2 second cooldown. Alright, I was gonna say, wait, are they gonna destroy a ward? Got her! I'm just gonna keep throwing stuff out. I might as well, since all my cooldowns are nice. Let's get these destroyed. They won't do shit against the tower. Alright, we got... Oh, that looks like a double kill in the making. I don't know why they keep pushing out that far. They should work on moving that over. Ah, I missed. To mid lane, try to get that turret down, Stev. Yeah, of course. Oh man, you're dead. Alright, we're gonna try to keep this from going down if we absolutely can. There we go. Keeping a pretty healthy tower. And I gotta go back, unfortunately. We will have a ward now though. So that's good. God damn it. I have to stay. Otherwise the turret's gone. I see you. Fortunately I have low health. Got a kill for it. Nice, that's the kill, bro. That's the kill. Oh, and no. Galio's here. That's what that little thing that was under there means. That's what that was. He's here, and he's mad. Run. All right, get some booties. Told you to get out. Why don't you listen to me? Oh my God. Why do these people never listen to me? Yeah, you're fucking bad. You just gave him a sixth fucking kill. Oh, that tower's gone. I mean, not even that. I didn't even see how much health it was. I just thought it was low. And you have no health. You're dead. I mean, you might get that tower, but you're dead. God, he's gonna give Karma another kill. Do you believe this shit? Oh, no, not even Karma. Galio. Guess who? Ah, fuck. Wrong one. Double hit. Told you, man. I told you to get the fuck out of there. This guy has how many? 8 deaths. Alright, let's go ward up here. Alright, we're gonna get a vision of that here soon. Alright, cool. I'll grab that because I know it's gonna go down before you can use it. I didn't switch over my goddamn trinket! That's a problem. But, whatever. Give him some attack speed. Because we need to be increasing our ability power. Or our mana. That just got popped. We need to be careful. Yep, told you. Don't destroy my control ward, though. Because I worked really hard for that. I'm just going to poke her. Because she has so much shielding. She's so pathetic. She's got so much shielding, I can't do shit against her. Be careful, dude. He has an ult, and he will fuck you with it. We're gonna need more vision. He's danger, you're dead. He lived somehow. I don't know how, but our tower is gone if I stay, so... That's that tower. Yo, get out of here, man. Get the fuck out of here. Even Karma's down here to fucks with us. I mean, I'll come supervise, but we can't take that... We can't stop them. I mean, we just full-on can't stop them. Right now. We could probably get a kill, but we can't stop them, not with that Galio here. I'm not going to fucking engage on this. I'm the only one without deaths here. I understand how this works. Why, dude? Oh, you got a turret out of it, I guess. That's something. Guess that's something. Yo, go catch these waves, y'all. I'm going to go back. And we got the dragon. Nice, Fiddle. Way to go. Kills and dragon. And we shut down. There you go. Good luck against that one. I wish you the best. So now we need to go straight up for this thing here. We'll get some, good job. We'll get some more damage. This is where our damage really starts to take off. We have some good early game damage, and then we far off between the middle of early game to mid game, and once we get fucking... Once we get this Lich Bane, oh fuck yeah, the damage. The damage is unreal once we get that fucking Lich Bane. It's like 500 damage Qs. It's great. Okay, you can grab that. I'm gonna go switch out my trinket. Punishment for not switching out my fucking trinket. And my ult's been doing about 600 damage now. There we go. Better. So we need to keep building this fucking tier up as well. Start stacking that. It's almost fully stacked. We need about 300 more, 350 more. So I'm just going to keep throwing that shit. So no one's in there yet. Broke his shielding. They definitely have that warded. See ya. Alright, awesome. So yeah, by the way, support Ezreal kind of works. Yeah, yo, run. Run. You don't have any health. You really should. But you do have magic resist. And that I appreciate. That I appreciate a lot. Alright, so let him go get that farm. We need some wards up in here. I have two placed already. I don't know where those are. One's over here, which is a decent place to have one. Oh, fuck. Fuck. I can't afford to get shut down by her. She will fucking rip me apart. She will rip me a new asshole. So I'm gonna take that flash because I need it. He is all the way in their base. He is straight up in their base. Oop. Damn. We need some vision over here, which is what I wanted to get, which made me blow my flash. But we at least got something over there. So that's something nice. We're pushing down their turrets while they focus on us over here, which is awesome. Let's push down this turret. While they got him distracted in the base, we'll probably die for it, but let's take that time to destroy this. I'm gonna go place a new ward over here. Yo, let's get some of that speed, yo. Alright, awesome. So he's out, so I'm gonna peace out here. And he should also do the same. Good, he is. I don't even have to signal him. There we go. What we got up in here? Nothing. 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 Okay. Cool. So no wards up in there. All my wards have been placed. I think I can get the full lich now. I can, and I'm gonna go get that. And then we'll start building for my a scepter or whatever it's called. I don't remember exactly what it's called. Yes, Archangel Staff. Why did I think it was Scepter? I don't know. So yep, we'll start building for that now. Oop, not that one. This one. Ha ha ha. And that'll be just so super duper awesome. We are 4-0-4. Really putting in some work on this AP Ezreal. Support AP Ezreal. And I'm telling you, dude, this really does work. Okay, he's got him. I was gonna snipe that shit if he didn't have that. Just keep popping this. We need all the mana stacking we can get. Nice shutdown, bro. Nice shutdown. I'm gonna go this way and shut her off. There she is. Yep, I've cut her off from that way. Awesome. And there's a nice, sweet, clean ace. I like it. The beginning of this match did not go well for our team because they were dying continuously. But now we're starting to do some damn fine work. Look at that. We have like a 400 damage Q. That is beautiful amounts of poke right there. God damn, this guy's tanky as fuck. Let's give you some attack speed, man. And tons of damage. Tons of more damage. Just get wrecked. Let's get another one of that. Oop, fuck. Yeah, oh god, you're dead. I mean, you're straight up dead. Yo, let's ignite this fool. I know he should probably would have died, but fuck it. That'd be awesome. No, I can queue those. That'd be fun. Because I want kills, bitch. It's all about me in this game now. You guys had your chance. Anywho. So yeah. God, AP Ezreal is just so much fun. Especially even support Ezreal is so much fun. I'm telling you guys, it's great. I'm, like I was saying, I'm giving I give my AD carries 35% increased. Oh fuck. Increase attack speed. There we go. Why you hurt so much there, dragon? You can have the kill for that. Now I'm gonna grab some dis. Fruit me up, baby, because that dragon hurt. I was gonna try to say, like, is there an ult range in there? No, there's no ults. Throw its ward up in there. Let's push bot. Bot lane should probably be pushed. I'm gonna work on pushing that in while they're working on this. It's not a bad idea what he's saying right now. I kind of want bot lane to push in while they work on that. I don't think they'll need me unless the team shows up, or the enemy team shows up. Then they probably will need me. I'm just gonna push this one more wave. Be very careful about it. Make sure I ward to protect myself. I have red buff? The fuck did I get a red buff? I must have killed it on somebody. Alright, I'm on my way now. This will push into their bottom tower while we come. Let them know I'm on my way. Gonna keep farming up the stacks. Almost maxed out, so once I upgrade this, we'll probably have Seraphs immediately. Oh shit, son. Get that off. No. Never follow them into brush, yo. I'm just gonna stand off by the side and just keep poking. And oh, got her. Picked one off, very nice. Got my Q and my R totally leveled up now. Nice. We could probably end off of that shit. I want to see why we wouldn't be able to end off that. Yo, give you some attack speed. Nice triple, bro. He went in deep for that shit and got it. Worth. Okay. Yo, give him some attack speed. You're gonna need a run from that, bro. Yeah, that's fine. I'll take it. Oh, ha ha! Oh, that's fucking hilarious. I love that. I don't know if we can end off this, but we will definitely get this, probably get this turret down. That's like half health on one combo and I missed one. Think about that. Like, that's the power that AP Ezreal is bringing to this team. They're all alive, so we need to fall back. I have very little health left off from that whole engagement. I'm gonna ult this wave here so we can start pushing back towards us. Here in a second. Wait for it. And nice. And I'm gonna go back. Alright, so that will hopefully, we don't have our canyon minion, so that won't start pushing back towards us, but hopefully start pushing away from us. Let's see. What next? Where did I go next? I think I went for penetration after this, so we'll start going for that. Get that, and let's head back out. We are so close to, yeah, I was going to say, we have to be incredibly close to Seraph's full-ass embrace soon. How is it not already at one more spell? One more spell. Ready for this? And boom, Seraph's I do no fucking damage. You do damage. You just don't do any damage against Galio or Nasus. Of course you won't. But against the other ones? Oh, you, oh well, and maybe her. She's pretty shieldy. But against the other two, yeah. And that's the people you should be killing. So, awesome. Good job. Alright, let's put a ward up here. And let's just go in and fuck these fools in the face. My Q is hitting for like 500, probably. Oh, I tried to ult her. I was like, why is nothing happening? I didn't have my ult. If you can believe that. That shit. So I'm missing my abilities left and right, but that's alright. Let's go. I do have my ultimate up. Just in case I want to use it, but it looks like we won't need it. I tried to give Yoa's ult up here. Woo! Bing! Did no damage to that healing fountain. So, in the end there, that was actually a pretty damn good match. I was actually pretty happy with that. The beginning was rough as fuck as my team kept giving kills over like they were being paid to. But that's okay. So, yeah, AP Ezreal, as you can see, it's constant poke harass for little bits of mana output. And you can increase the attack speed. You can get so many burst damage picks there. I think my ult, my level 2 ult, was doing probably like 600-700 damage by itself. And if you hit the whole enemy team with that, that's the, one of the best initiations or damage chunks that support can do next to like maybe Brand and Zyra. So I mean, it's fun. I give it. Since I don't, as you can see with the Malzahar ult, since I can't, I don't really have any options of saving my AD carry or stopping them from doing things besides poking them out. For that I have to give it maybe an 8 out of 10. But still, B's a B. So I will see you guys next time. Try this. It's fun. And thank you for watching.